In a tranquil mountain village, a potter shaped clay with mindful intention. As the wheel spun, the potter shared stories of patience, molding each vessel with the wisdom that life's challenges, like clay, can be transformed into vessels of resilience.